Has Dr. Freeman told you what was in the package?
Yes, he did. Well, he told me what was in the package, didn't he? Yes. Yeah.
And are you able to tell us what was in the package?
Well, if this letter
yes.
allows me to do so, then I'd be more than happy to tell you what I was told.
Well, I think this letter does, so in which case we'd all have to know. Right.
Well, Dr. Freeman told me that it was Flumacil, and that was in the package, a product which is for a nebulizer, and that was what was in this package.
Yeah. I mean, it does beg the question, if it was... Actually, sorry, before I ask that question, is the documentary evidence to show it was Flumacil, or is that just Dr. Freeman's... Is that just what Dr. Freeman's told you?
Yes, it's what Dr. Freeman's told me. Let's not forget, you know, I wasn't aware of the package at the time, and it was brought to my attention not so long ago, and when it was brought to my attention, and I think my role and my responsibility then is to take those matters seriously, to try and gather the facts, if you like, and see whether there's any wrongdoing for myself and if there's any need for a disciplinary procedure or not. I couldn't see any anti-doping rule violation. However, I also felt that it was probably appropriate for me to pass that on and have that viewed by an independent authority who could verify the facts and probably go further than I could.